Anesthesia is a state that one enters during surgery in which you are rendered unconscious. The way we do that is through various medications and different levels of medications depending on the procedure and how stimulating it is. Anesthesia is safe, of course, and the whole process is there to keep you comfortable during a procedure, and then to keep you, generally, there's different types of anesthesia. There's something called general anesthesia, where you are rendered totally unconscious. Not all procedures need to be done with general anesthesia. There's other types of ways to keep you comfortable during surgery. There's something called regional anesthesia, where we do what's called a nerve block, where we would numb up a certain part of your body. So for instance, if you're coming in for wrist surgery, instead of going under general anesthesia for a procedure, oftentimes we or the surgeon or the patient prefer to have regional anesthesia, where we would numb up part of your arm, which would allow the surgeon to operate. And while you weren't asleep, you would remain comfortable. Regional anesthesia and local anesthesia are oftentimes used interchangeably, but they're not exactly the same thing. So local anesthesia usually means a surgeon would inject some numbing medication into the area where he's working, and then the anesthesiologist would give you some sedation for the procedure. Regional anesthesia generally means something where an anesthesiologist does what's called a nerve block and numbs up a larger portion of your body. Local anesthesia might work for something like if a surgeon is working on your toe, for instance, but if he's doing a larger procedure on your ankle or your knee or your leg, you would probably need regional anesthesia.